All right. How did you like the hat you got yesterday?
Oh, it's an amazing hat. I love it.
All right. So that was just a warm up. Would you mind introducing yourself and sharing what you do?
Yeah, I'm Michael Arnaldi. I'm the original author of Effect. And yeah, that's who I am.
Can you share what the origin story of Effect was?
Of course. I was working at a project when I was in London. I used to be a CTO of a fintech company. And in fintech, we have the peculiarity of building a startup in fintech. You always have the peculiarity of not having money, not being able to hire large teams, but still having to respect a lot of laws and a lot of, you can't screw up with third party money. And we were dying because we couldn't ship features fast, having separated backend teams and frontend teams. And when I decided to take TypeScript for the whole ecosystem of services that we were developing, we were also dying for other reasons. And that's unmaintainability, and code was no longer easy to, you know, ship new feature in that code was a mess. And Effect was the solution for that. So that's the reason I've built it at first.
How would you describe what Effect is in two sentences?
It's production-grade TypeScript.
Right. That was one sentence. Perfect. What is your favorite thing about Effect?
I think the community. I'm surprised that yesterday I spoke about the next major version of Effect, which is under construction, and I've done less than 10% of the code and of the innovation on that code base. So that's what surprised me most.
That's awesome. What are your hopes and dreams about the future of Effect?
That it powers many different production-grade systems at many companies, and it makes life easy for many developers to build production-grade software in a way that they enjoy to do so.